Having a physio trainer on deck is a huge help for Samoa weightlifting team. Teleiai, Aumauinuuese, Puni, a physio trainer from American Samoa, is offering his expertise to help athletes better understand what they need to know when it comes to physiology and injury preventions and recovery.
That is my goal. In the past 2 to 3 years, we've been very consistent with trying to help Jerry and their group in style, recovery, and of course, recovery and going back quicker or faster to training. Because we do with a lot of the injuries, and there's no recovery system here. There are physios here, but they're not specific to sports training.
Coach Tuopipi stressed that there is a huge need to have a physio trainer to work alongside the team.
It's a great asset, and also this service that he's going to provide is going to really help our team incorporate in rehab, in recovery, which is an area that we are lacking in our sports, in our development. We're doing everything else, but this recovery and recuperation, we have many injuries, is an area that most sports are lacking, and I think weightlifting are very fortunate this morning that we have someone of his caliber that is going to assist us.
Weightlifting coaches from Fiji and Australia taking part in the weightlifting academy here in Samoa added that health and fitness is a priority for every athlete. So too is having physio trainers and therapists.
We've got this particular facility, and then they've got a high performance coach, and then they're bringing specialists to try and address issues and, you know, little weaknesses and identify problems so that they can strengthen them as individuals. Hey.
Yeah, having him over, I would say it's an asset for weightlifting Samoa. I've been here, 2 weeks now? His first visit until now, a lot of those kids have been improved and back on the platform.
Teleiai is planning to set up a physiotherapist clinic here in Samoa, where he can help to provide ongoing professional assistance to local athletes. Building strong and healthy athletes is the bottom line for these top athletes. Rosalia Sitifano for Telefon.